Good morning. Yeah, I know it's been a while. Today is Saturday, March 19th, and today is the meet and greet. Trainini meet and greet. Okay, y'all, so I've been up since 7 o'clock. So, you know, I took my shower, got all lotioned and all that good stuff. I'm about to do my makeup now. I want to get up early because, y'all, I hate rushing. If y'all don't know that about me, you know, now I hate rushing. I like to take my time and get ready. So, and then have time to talk to y'all, you know, film, say what's up, how y'all doing, how many of y'all came to the meet and greet. By the time y'all see this, it's over. So yeah, did y'all have fun? I know y'all had fun. I know it was fun. But y'all, I'm about to do my makeup, and then I think I'm gonna do my hair and then get dressed. But yeah, that's what's going on. We ready. You ready, babe?
I'm ready, y'all.
Oh, hold on. Come this way, because this.
What's going on, fans?
We ready. Come this way, it's going to be thumbnail.
Okay. Make sure I was looking. You still asked the last part. I didn't look to the lens until later.
Okay, y'all. So we ready. We're finna get ready to go.
If you a bad bitch, shit, I want a bad bitch.
That's something bad.
The girl be cooking and cleaning and cooking. She be constantly dushing and cleaning her pussy and when she step on the.
All right, y'all, so we're at the Dollar General. I got my foot up. Is that ghetto? I don't care. But I had my foot up because my feet were swelling. Like, they just were swelling. They was just being mannish. I don't know what was wrong with them. But Lee went to get a lint roller. We're like literally right down the street from the meet and greet. But it's still early. It's like only 12:20. And they want us to get there by 1. So we was like, we have time to stop. Because y'all know we have pal. I'm sorry, I'm looking crazy because y'all, like I said, my foot is up. But anyway, oh, there's Lee. He must have found some. So we stopped at the Dollar General in this area because we need a lint roller. Y'all know we got pal, and pal is white, and he got stuff all over us, and we both got on all black. So yeah, we was like, okay, we got time, we're here early, so that's what we're doing. Then we on our way to meet me. That's Lee. He getting back in the car. He found you. Oh, I knew that was kind of expensive for a lint roller. I seen your little thing go off.
Oh, yeah.
Your notification. What's that for?
Oh, yeah, for the season.
Oh, okay. Okay. All right, y'all. Yep. So we finna head back to the place. Are you hungry? You want to get something? I didn't want to get nothing to eat yet. Were you hungry? They went to go get something to eat because they said they was hungry.
I think I need Dollar Rolls.
They do? I hope they were. Y'all look how little that is.
Yeah.
So yeah. That's what
it's all about.
Okay. Y'all, it's working. So it's worth the dollar. You're going to have to give me the places that I can't see though. Okay, y'all, so we here, so we waiting to get in. There's Marquise. So y'all, we waiting to get in. They busy, so it's almost their time. So we'll see y'all when we get in there.
Right here. Come on. This thing is 10 chicken wings. Oh, chicken wings.
Tam's table. She introducing everybody that's out here today. So I forgot to record when we was going to this, but you know, it's Tam's table. Marquis talking around this.
Y'all be getting ready to open the door. Did I miss any YouTubers? What's your name,
sweetie?
Riding with Chevy. Come on up here. Tell the people what you do on your channel.
I'm
Robert Chevy. Be Shaq.
All right, we about to go in soon.
Hey, baby.
love on each other after 2 years of being shut up in the house. Y'all, they did not celebrate their fifth wedding anniversary because of this event. They did not have the time. They missed celebrating Valentine's Day because of this event. They simply did not have the time. Y'all, this couple, the most hospitable couple I've ever met in my life, they opened their doors up for me. Didn't even know me. I was at 600 subscribers, y'all. They didn't know me. And they reached out to me and they said, Tara, we want to bring you to the ATL Invasion. Back in September 2019, they didn't know me. But they're so open, they're so loving, they're so hospitable. And they take the time to help the small channels. They don't pay attention to nothing. Y'all hear what I'm talking about? A lot of big YouTubers that look over the small channels because they're so busy looking at the numbers. Not these two, these some rat ass. All that ass. Ladies and gentlemen, I want y'all to raise y'all glasses.
YouTube. That's how much money got. And then we come out. Keep that in mind. I always trying to show people we ain't look. I ain't trying to be funny, y'all. That's Dini's fault. Because I was ready to take y'all to Magic City.
So what you're telling everybody is, I mean, that they came out here with Lou drove from miles to miles for us to walk out here like we so in love. Put that over there. But you already know that's not how I get down in ATM.
So on behalf of Trent So on behalf of Trey and Nene, welcome to Atlanta!
Y'all know I love you.
Y'all know, hey man, thank y'all for coming again, man. We cannot let y'all come to Atlanta without Trey and Nene getting hyped. So DJ Big Play, you got that young job for me.
home. They have a second and third location coming up at, so I'm not sure if we're going to go to those, but we'll see. But yeah, y'all, it
I guess I ain't doing that. No, but seriously though, now y'all see why I am the way I am about this woman right here. This is an amazing, amazing woman right here. When I say she is my best friend, when we talk on our videos, and I say I love her and this is my best friend, it took us a long time to find each other. And you go through that stuff in life. But when I found out, I'm not gonna let her go. And that's why I would do anything at all costs to provide and be the best husband I can be for this woman right here. Cause she is my reason. She's my reason. Woo! With that being said, DJ, Tam's table. I gotta say something about Tam. Listen, when we were looking for somebody to host, we had to bring somebody with energy, somebody with in their field, what they did is, and when we called Tam, she didn't skip a beat. She said, I got you. Big bro, I got you. Next thing you know, we had heard a knock on the door. Tam, we opened the door, it was Tam Table. Hey, and when I say she is the epitome of a host, a friend, just everything, I thank you. And I told you backstage, thank you so much. I want to tell you that in front of all these people. I thank you. Woo! DJ Big Play, you got anything instrumental? Me and Nene got a freestyle battle going on. Freestyle battle going on.
Somebody say,
Yeah.
It don't matter what it is, DJ Big Play, I just need something with a beat.
Play it to the right.
to the point shade.
And meet up over there round one, and we're gonna bowl.